94.7 QDR, live from Nashville. In the background, Dierks Bentley.
I see Main Street closing, miles of for sale signs, and them fields ain't growing fast enough to get us by. I feel the sweet release of a QDR Friday night. For a couple of hours we can run this town till it runs dry. Tip it on back, make it feel good. Sip a little more than you know you should. Let the smoke roll off of your lips. Let it all go, whatever it is, and tip it on back.
Hey. Ladies and gentlemen,
new band, duo.
That was beautiful. Dierks Bentley. Now we all want to go down to the sports grill and
get a bar. Drink.
Get a bar.
Damn.
All right. Thank you very much. Thanks, was awesome.
Thank you. That was good.
It's nice to hear a little acoustic music first thing in the morning.
It's fun. I haven't sung yet, so that's a good way to warm up.
Okay, so CMA Awards Week 2012. I have to say props to you because you're the first artist who really like sat down and played for us. So we appreciate it. That was awesome.
That's fun. No, it's actually, I'd rather play and sing than talk. So
yeah,
that was kind of nice to do that. Appreciate that. Yeah, it's been a good year for us out there on the road, and I'm excited to be here to see, you know, got a lot of friends sing as well as friends in radio, and it's a good week, man. It's fun. You know, you want to win some stuff and all that, but. You know, I got a lot of buddies that made some great records this year and have done really well out there on the road, so I'm pulling for them too, so it's just fun.
Well, it's always hard, obviously, when you got a family back home and you have small children. Are you going to be able to be with them for Halloween? I got tomorrow night off,
so basically my job is just to make sure they don't eat too much candy.
Is it like Disney Princess Central? Because I have a five-year-old little girl.
She can be pretty tomboyish. She's actually going to be Dorothy.
Aww.
Wizard of Oz, but she's great. She's been out there on the road with us. She'll ride a bunk with us. She'll be up in the front in her underwear eating Cheerios in the morning with the guys. You know, she's pretty.
All right, be honest. You come back from trick or treating and you got to go through the kids' candy. Are you like me and you scavenge everything that you want and then give them back?
I take everything I want. The stuff I don't want to throw in the trash can because right. They're only four and they eat that stuff. They they will be up all night, man. So they're constantly trying to like hide and, you know, just scurry it away. Yeah, it's going to wind up on the tour bus.
Do you still have your white truck?
I still got it, yeah.
How long have you... Just so you know, because most people think...
Yeah,
they think, you know, Dierks Bentley records and number one hits and this and that. This dude still has the same white truck that he he drove here.
Yeah, I drove out here in 1994 in a Chevy Silverado. I still got it, 200,000 miles on it. It's at the airport right now. I actually drove down here in a 67 Camaro. That my wife got.
The one that caught on fire.
Yeah, the one that caught on fire. Charles Kelly can tell you about that. He saw that happen. But it's doing better. Everything I have is old. And that's like old in a cool way. My truck's like old, getting to be in a cool way. 94 will be vintage one day.
It still has no radio and it hangs out.
Crappy radio.
Ain't nothing wrong with a radio.
If you saw the 5150 video, that was my truck that tried to go through the mud pit and got stuck.
Well, thank you for stopping by, Dierks Bentley.
Thanks, guys.
Live from CMA Awards Week 2012, it's QDR.